We need to find a clue to where the diamond is hidden.